Hello, hello, welcome back, and this is part 6 in series 2 of Survival in Minecraft. And I'll just continue on collecting the coal and stuff. I'm using one of my old stone axes, which is fine for coal. I use it up, it's not really important. I got plenty of iron to make iron tools. Ting, 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 ting. Aha. Yeah, okay. Let me just switch tools here for a sec. Iron axe, put this away. Collect this. I don't know if I'll need it or not, but it might be handy. Just a few anyway. I don't know if I'm not gonna start building huge stuff anyway. Okay, let me see. Lots of coal here. That's okay, let's continue. Check upstairs here. Gonna need some light. Okay, there we go. What do we go? Oops. One more. Ooh. That's it. Well, I guess that's it. The short tunnel. Anyway, not bad. We can. I'm gonna use my stone axe again. For this, use it up, might as well. Get more room for other things. A little slower, but that's alright. So, this is part 5. I always keep forgetting which part I'm on, so, well, you know, you're watching it, you know which part this is. Just look at the name of the video. I don't think this goes anywhere further. Let's get the shovel out. Just see what's hiding. Hey, I was right. There's more. Ooh! Unbelievable. And I almost walked away from this. Whew! Anything up here? Oops. Let's get this off so I can climb up here. Gold. Can I actually break it? No, not with this thing. I'm gonna collect the coal and then switch the axe. Switch the pick, I should say. Not sure what we can use gold for much. Well, yeah, power rail, for instance, if you're making a. There's iron as well. Yeah, where there's coal, there's often iron. A minecart track, yeah. If I build a Minecraft track, we'll need power rails, and they use the gold and the red dust. Red dust. Anyway, whoa, it just doesn't end. Ow. Oh, well, that's all right. I got. Alright, I'm gonna use the iron axe. What the hell? We'll go faster. Almost done here. Nothing more. Oh, that's a piece of coal. Get that out of the way. Open this up. Whoa! That could be a trap, no. Well, you never know, you can run into lava around these kind of things. They don't make it too easy to collect them. Do some more digging, shovel. Nah, it doesn't. Nah, it doesn't look like anything useful. Okay, well, no, yeah, I can collect that. Always handy. I'm gonna take that torch with me. Okay. out of this dirt here. Dig into that now. It's all stone now. It's all right, rock. The dirt can be handy. Yeah, we have another shovel. Good. Otherwise, we'll have to go back to headquarters. Make some more tools anyway. Whoops. Keep switching tools. I keep doing that. The mouse is really, yeah, see? Really sensitive if I touch it the wrong way. Okay. Well, I got a lot of this stuff. It's fill the holes in, makes it a bit easier to move around. And here's a marker to have been here. There. Okay. I'll take this torch. I'll leave that one, that sort of leaves a marker of being in here. I can take that off. Back down here. I think we checked this out, yeah. We haven't been around the other way around the thing. I wonder if I should. Whoa! Talk about if I should go around. Yes, yes, yes. Should check around. Man, I'm sort of thinking, well, I don't know, we found so much already, you gotta get out of here. Open this up, see what we got here. Nice. Okay, now, carefully. Don't fall in the lava. Whoa. Okay, let's just plug that, and just for safety, close this, one more here, one more there, we'll come back to investigate more. I think I better take all these riches back upstairs. Okay, should we, let me see what we... Don't remember. I don't think we have much here. Oh yeah, we got iron ore. I'll take that upstairs. We can leave gravel for future needs. Leave the dirt. There we go. Leave this. Let's see how much cobblestone. We'll leave another shot of cobblestone here. Yeah. I think that's, and then we'll take all this upstairs. Good. Up we go. We'll have to investigate all this shaft as well. But let's go up. I would like to build something larger for storage here, so I will be working on these walls. But for the moment, I'll just go in here. Let's see now. Whoa, plenty of diamonds. They'll go up there. Redstone dust up here. Oh, there's another set of diamonds. Wow, I'm rich. I got lots of coal, so let me just get this aside. I'll need the coal, and we'll smelt iron ore. Let's take about half there. 1, 2, 3. 3 pieces, I'll make it 4. And then the lower one, these in here, and 1, 2, 3, 4. One more, there we go. So let's smelt away. And we'll be able to make some more tools. We got some sticks here. And, meanwhile, I think I'm gonna weld the wooden tools there. Yeah, add that to that. and keep the iron ones, the most important. I will need the shovel. Make up a shovel, and one thing I will do is make a diamond sword. While we're at it, just need a couple. Well, down here, right there, these sticks. Okay, so. Okay, I think one will do. What do you think? Should be enough. We should make maybe a chest plate. Never know what we run into once we start working upstairs. There we go. Diamond chest plate. We got left 11. Let's also make what's the diamond leggings. How did that work again? That. Yes, I'm right. And maybe a diamond cap as well. What the hey? Oh, two more. And that's the last of my diamonds. Why not? We're well protected now. Let's get rid of the iron stuff. Too bad we can't smelt it down to use it again. So, be well protected in case we're attacked. And, yeah, we can't reuse the iron for something. I could make... No, I can't make boots out of this. It'll be fine. Good. More iron. I'll leave the coal in there. Take this coal out. Well, I guess I must have taken it all out. Now what? 1, 2, 3, 4. And let's do the gold ore here. Down here, aha. Take that out. That's it. Okay, consolidate. And I need sticks to make some more tools. And now we'll... I know this is a little boring. Sorry about that. Okay, so I'll make more pickaxes for future needs. What do you think? Might as well have extras. Okay, that. And then we'll make a shovel. One. Maybe another one. We'll definitely need an axe, so... no, that's not the axe. An axe is this. There we go. One. Maybe another one. We have enough. Oh, no, we do. Here we go. One more axe. That should do it. Let's put this away. Later on we can make more tools if we need. There's one more stick left. We also have to worry about food sooner or later. The gold. I'll leave the coal in there. We come back. Put the gold in here. The iron. We can always come back if we need to make something. Well, we've almost 14 minutes already. Let's see if it's daylight or nighttime. Oh, it's sort of daylight. Climb up. Good, can't fall off. Now you gotta be careful, get all kinds of unwanted guests. How did we miss this call? Take it out. Look at that. Unbelievable. Wherever you go, there's some riches. Wow! I have to go back down and put it away. Actually, no, it's okay. I'll keep the coal around and make torches or something. Yeah, see? Coal near gravel. Told you. No, well, we can put the dirt back. Make use of the cobblestone, what the hey. Just fill in the holes here. Well, now it's dark. Anything unusual? It's nice and quiet tonight. I know, I have to make shears. Thinking. Because I want to get wool for a bed. Go back down anyway. Well, our time is up. So, I'm going to wrap up this video and, well, keep tuning in. There's more coming soon. So, thanks very much and have a good one. Don't forget to subscribe or like or both or whatever. There will be more, I promise that. See ya. Bye-bye.